I am Steven Friedman, a landscape photographer living on Salt Spring Island, British Columbia, Canada. My landscape photography focuses on the intimate landscape. For the most part, I prefer to shoot trees and panoramic versions of trees. It shows composition skills, it shows the ability to find different images and find them consistently. And that to me is what's important in intimate landscape photography. And I want to find images that tell a story. I look for design, pattern, and subjects that will bring forth the color and pattern of nature. I've been photographing the forest on Vancouver Island for over 8 years. The rainforest is what interests me, the moss-covered trees, the thick lichen, the chaos of nature, the clutter, and finding something that's interesting and compelling that holds me in the scene is difficult, and I enjoy the challenge. I have the Phase 1 XF camera with 100 megapixel IQ3 back. I'm really pleased with how the camera feels in my hands and the ergonomics of the way the back is designed just flows with the way I shoot. The 15 stops of dynamic range allow me to capture the details in the forest. In the past, without the dynamic range, I wasn't able to get the detail in the shadows. Even viewing in the forest, when I double tap on the back of the screen, I can see the detail. I get very excited. The interesting thing for me is when you're looking at the iPad, you can get a sense for the depth of field that will be captured with your image. I have 6 of the Schneider lenses in my kit. The Schneider lenses are incredibly sharp. It's just amazing to see the prints roll off the printer and see the sharpness and detail that the Phase 1 system gives me with the Schneider optics. Recently, I received a new 35mm Schneider lens. Just blown away at how sharp it is. The detail was incredible. I've never owned a sharp wide-angle lens before. It's just amazing. I've set up all my lenses with the Phase 1 system to use the hyperfocal point tool. Sometimes you only have a moment of time to get the critical sharpness. I know I can press a button on the back of the Phase 1 camera and get critical depth of field. The XF camera has a seismograph on the top of the camera. Just any sort of touch of the camera or the tripod gives a visual indication of any movement. I set a delay, and when there's no vibration, the camera will fire, and I'm 100% certain I got the image in camera. When I get back and I'm working on the file on the screen, it brings me back to the moment when I captured the image. For me, I purchased the Phase 1 system for the detail in the images. I want people, when they view their large prints, to see the detail. It's the lenses, it's the sensor, it's the back, it's the whole ecosystem that allows me to get the incredible detail in my prints. For me, the end result is the print. The print in a fine art gallery throughout the world. The gallery owners, when they show my work in the gallery, they want it to be unique and different, something that's from my heart. That's why capturing the image with so much detail is important. The end result of the print being on the wall and people feeling the same thing I felt when I took the image is important. I want the viewer to feel like they're there, to stand there and feel like they're there. I want them to feel like they can smell the forest, they can feel the wind, they can feel the light, and they can get a sense for the scene in front of them. There's nothing else like it.